Yeah, I don't like the GMOs. I like the nature. I like that we have, I would say, not polluted food and that sort of stuff. So actually, I don't like GMOs in food and animals and all that. So yes, ban them.